Today, I'm gonna guide you with the step-by-step process on how to fix Snapchat filters not working. So without any further ado, let's get into the video. So here you can see that all the filters are available and it's working for me. But if it's not working for you, then what you have to do is head over to your settings. In the search bar, search for location. Head over to location. You need to enable this option. And make sure that you have given the permission to the Snapchat to use the location. Once you have granted the permission, it might fix the problem that you have been facing. So go back and check it out. So you can see that the filters are working for me. Well, if it still doesn't work for you, then what you can do is go back and head over to your Play Store or an App Store. In the search bar, search for application Snapchat. Here, if it shows the option of update, then your application Snapchat is not updated to the latest version. Well, you have to update it to the latest version, so click on update. Updating the application to the latest version might fix all of the problems that you have been facing. So the filters might work after updating. This method has worked for me, but if the filter still doesn't work for you, then it must be that the server of the Snapchat is down right now. So all you have to do is wait for the Snapchat team to fix the server. So this is it for today, and this was the tutorial video on how to fix Snapchat filters not working. I hope this video is gonna help you out. Thank you for watching it till the end.